Ichigo. This will be a high contrast drawing only using white, black obviously, and a little bit of red. So I have to put white once and once again over the previous painted parts, because you can see the black. So I'm putting layer upon layer to have a nice white. So the black paper absorbs paint, and that's really bad because you have to get more layers and more layers to the drawing to get really white as it was supposed to. This part is too large, so I'm going to try to straighten it. Difficult because you don't have any eraser.